Hey guys, Dorito Dude here, and this is a custom map. All patients, please report to group therapy. Called Paranoia 2. I tried playing Paranoia 1, but I got confused on a lot. So, I'm just gonna try this one, see how this rolls. Alright, sleep a little bit. Previously on Paranoia, the Skyline housing project, known as the Eye in the Sky, was a huge leap towards a brighter future in science and technology. A new power source had been created with immense capabilities, but wielding with it a dark side that was slowly rising to the surface. Michael Estrange, a test subject aboard this Eye in the Sky, was aware of the paranormal activity and sought to bring an end to its existence. He battled his way through the forces of evil, willing to die for a worthy cause. In the end, Michael prevailed, destroying the corrupted power source, but also revealing a more sinister secret about the world he lives in and the people that govern it. Introduction. Another day wasting away in this prison. They told me I was crazy, seeing things that weren't really there and believing there was a darkness hiding behind that new power source. If only they could see what I see. Once again, you are trapped, like a caged animal with no escape. You constantly revisit the memories of the Eye in the Sky, and how you destroyed its corrupted power source. But you still feel the darkness all around. You can't help but feel that your victory is only the beginning of defeat. The people that imprisoned you here are hiding something, and only you can unveil the secrets that lie beneath. Objective number one, escape the Solitude Ward and discover the truth about the asylum. Rules. Adventure mode, that's what it's set to. Levers can only be placed on diamond blocks. Some parts of the story are kept inside item frames, left click it. Then easy, normal, or hard. Complete quests to gain XP in order to gain access to specific areas. And there are chests that contain gold nuggets. Use these to keep your score if you wish. Okay. Nothing else in there? What's up, guys? Unoccupied. There's obviously something in there. Henry Oswald. Oh, there we go. Room key. Evidence. Let's read this. Henry Oswald. I knew I wasn't crazy. Tim said he found one of those power sources hidden behind this creepy asylum. He said it was behind some painting, and he found strange creatures guarding it. Man, I was just starting to like this place. I even tricked those stupid guards into building me a nice tunnel so I can sneak into the cafeteria. Hee hee. Well, looks like we're gonna have to find a way out of here if I want to survive. Alright, I can use this room key right there. Relaxation chamber. Activate. Whoa, jeez! Is he poisoned? Whoa, ow! Yeah, that hurts. Why am I not running? Weakness. Get out of the way. Guard exit only. Patients in solitude must be escorted. Alright, can't kill that big guy. Peace training room. What are all these? Okay, I'm gonna go in there, but nothing's in here. Okay. 50 seconds. Oops. There we go. Sneaky. Oh, nice. Helmet, tunic, pants, boots, nightstick. Nightstick. That's more like a sword to me. Alright. Flip this switch. What did that do? Did that open the door? Hopefully it did. Nope, it didn't. Okay. I could just spam this. What'll happen? Will he die? Oops. Okay, nothing so far. He said they built him a little tunnel, but where's the tunnel? Maybe it's in there. Yep. Alright. Whoa! Nope, 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 nope. Nope, no, 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 no! No! Oh God! God, why? That happened to the last map too. Why would they do that? What did I just do? Oh crap! Oh, is this the cafeteria? I'm thinking so. Woohoo! All right, what's in here? Library. Maybe it's not. Whoa! Hey, over here. What's up, bro? Hold up. For the creative thinkers, book and quill, book and quill, book and quill, book and quill. What's up, bro? Right click. Three emeralds for a bookshelf? Yeah, right, bro. You tripping. Can I get on top of that? Nope. Oh, okay. Hey there. 5 cooked pork chop for a mystery key. I don't have anything. Allied forces. Hey Michael, it's me, Tim Blackett. Blackett. Do you remember me from the Eye in the Sky housing? Anyways, they locked me up in here after I tried to escape that ship. Some very strange things were happening there, and it seemed to be coming from the new power source. They said I was crazy and suffering from paranoia. Oh, yeah. It's funny because that's what the map is called. Oh, man. It's been 7 months now, but I finally discovered some proof that I'm not crazy and we are in some serious danger. The guards found me snooping around the power source that controls this asylum. I've been hiding out ever since and was hoping for someone like you to help me escape. I heard them talking about other power sources and various locations. Oh, places. We need to destroy them soon before the power consumes us all. And by the way, I'm starving. If you give me some food, I'll give you this key I snagged from one of the guards. I'm not sure what it unlocks, but I know it will be useful to you. Objectives: find food, find the power source, and shut it down. Okay. Let's go. Yeah. Ah. Cafeteria. Oh boy. I wonder where I'm going to get the food from. Golden apples. What is this? Baked potato. What the heck? There's a zombie back there. Or a zombie pigman. Cooked pork chops. Cookie. Steak. Watermelon. Fersh. Carrots. And chicken. Oh, cake! Yeah! Alright, what's up here? Let's put all this up here. There we go. Whoa. For experienced chefs only. Ooh, coal. How am I supposed to use this? No. Oh, sweetness. What's in here? 4 gold nuggets. Alright. Let's dip before I get stuck. What's up, bro? Are you doing anything valuable? 32 paper for an emerald? Nah, I don't have that. Alright, see how much food is done. 2, okay. There we go, I got some experience for cooking some food. Oh, come on, it's so slow. Let's see what's up here. Nothing much. What is that? Is he gonna karate chop that kid? Looks like a kid. I'm not sure. Oh, I can't reach it from here. There we go. Cooked chicken. I'm out. Parkour. Ha. 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 Parkour. Where is that coming from? Okay, let's see. Is there anything else I need to check out? See some glass. Those two doors. Those are gonna open soon. Or Eventually, at least. Alright, let's go up here. Woohoo! Matthew Hayden. Nothing. Eve Umara. Umara? Umana. Alright, I'm not gonna look through all those. That's gonna take forever. Except for Elena Terrence's. Okay, that's nothing. What if I jump down from here? Would I survive? Maybe, but I'll be like dead. Eat some potatoes. Alright, let's go give him some food. Whoops, I'm supposed to go in there. There you are. Alright, let's go up here. Crap! Okay. What's up, bro? I need to turn down this music. Five. Alright, five to cook pork chops. There we go. Thank you. That would have sucked if I right clicked. Or shift clicked. I would have lost all of my stuff and I would have gotten so many of these useless things. Well, they aren't useless, like. But they would have been. I'm supposed to open this. Okay. Freedom! How am I supposed to get in there? Am I supposed to? Doesn't look like it. Alright, what am I doing? Am I even supposed to be out here? Or did I break the game? Okay, yeah, I'm not supposed to be out here. There's nothing. Except that boat. Alright, let's go back inside. If I need an extra key, I'll have to pay him for it. Pay him for his services. Alright, what's up here? Whoa, what are you guys doing? Oh, here we go. What the? So many people. Did he just pick up? Okay. Whoa, okay. Dear Tim, do everything in your power to make sure this message remains in your possession. Only, after reading your last letter, I've been doing some research. It seems there are more of these power sources in other cities as well. Namely, Oakton, Aline, and South Beach. Aline, I think that's the name of one of those people. Other than those, I could not find any. If what you say is true, then many lives are in danger. I will keep you posted. In the meantime, stay out of harm's way. Alright. See, is there anything special in any of these? Doesn't look like it. Alright guys, get out of the way. Solitude Ward, authorized personnel only. Get out of here. Maybe I'm supposed to open that. Julio Rink. Alright. Janice Milton. Alright, I'm gonna stop looking at their names and just run in their rooms. Is there anything special in here? I think if there was, he wouldn't put so many. Or the creator of this map wouldn't put so many in there. Alright. Maybe I am supposed to be out there. Nothing special about that boat, though. Hwah! Parkour! Hwah! Parkour! Crap. Wait, is there anything else? Oh, yeah! Isn't there a door back there? Or something? No. Okay. I must be tripping. I get hungry really fast while I'm running. It sucks. Alright, I think I need another one. What? You're not gonna give me any more? That sucks. I hope I used it right. That thing. Alright, let's go. Somewhere. Let's go run back. See what's up here. Alright, what's this? Absolutely nothing. Alright, yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be out here. Oh, yeah, here we go. Door. Really, really big door. Power control room. How am I supposed to open this? Ugh. Makes some pretty difficult maps. Alright, here we go. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to go back in and do something. I have no idea. Let's go. Alright, let's go back in here. Ah, what? Alright, let's think. What can I do now? Since I'm lost. Can't get anything from him. Is there anything else I can get? An emerald for glass. Yeah, that's really gonna help. What about this guy? What are you gonna give me? Bookshelf. Emerald. Nothing. Okay. Oh. Not even. Oh. Bernie, fix this immediately or you're fired. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Needed to do. Do not enter. Backup generator. Okay. Oh god. No. Gold nugget. Sweetness. Is this all I'm supposed to do? Nothing? Okay. Oh crap. I thought I could pick it up. Well, where am I supposed to place right here? What the heck am I supposed to do? Okay. Lever. Oh, whoops. Well, I don't even know. I think I did it wrong. Like, I'm supposed to keep that lever from him and not use it. Okay. Definitely broke this somehow. What happened to all the lights? Oh yeah, I turned off the power. Please give me another one. Please. Please. Ugh. Okay. I didn't want to do this, but whoops. Lever. That's good. Alright, place this down. Flip it. Let's go. Get rid of that. Alright, what does this say? Payback. Time to die. fire. This girl is on fire. I hope they know that nothing can stand in my way, and that I will do whatever it takes to make things right again. You are confident in your ability to expose the lies that have covered up so much corruption and greed. They must have known the amount of lives it would cost to keep these power sources, but they were unwilling to listen. Now they have to deal with me, you shout, as you prepare yourself for the unknown. Objective, find a way to travel to the other power sources. A boat. Alright, let's go. Whoa! Whoa! What the H? No exit, okay. Here we go. Time to ride this track. And that's still loading. Okay. Crap! Why did I do that? Ugh. God dang it. Why? Whoa, what's up with that sound? That is really unpleasant. Alright, let's pick those back up. Save game. Okay, sweet. Thank you very much. Oh man. Excuse me. Alright, what's over here? Nothing? Just tables? I don't know what that's called. Alright, let's check out what's over here. Chest with nothing. Chest with nothing. Which cake should I eat? This one? Yeah, there we go. Alright, Hi, my name is Jeb. How can I help you? Oh! You're so silly! Wait a minute, hold up. Pilot key? Man, I'm gonna need that crap. I don't wanna get 20 diamonds. A good deal. Hey, brother. My good friend Tim said to be on the lookout for a guy like you. He also said you'll be needing a way to travel. Unfortunately, that sort of thing don't come cheap. I'm gonna need 20 diamonds. And for that price, you can get some pilot gear and a key that allow you to travel wherever you need to go. Hey, by the way, where's Tim? I thought someone was supposed to help him escape. Objective, find 20 diamonds for the pilot gear. Alright. Destination gates, overseas. Hi, my name is Mark. How can I help you? Mark as in... Mark? That wasn't funny at all. Whoa! Heck yeah, man. Forget all this guard crap. Now I'm a pilot for life. No. Okay. I'll just put this stuff in here. Nightstick. Iron sword. Okay. Let's put on my legit pilot stuff. Arrows right there. Mine carts. I don't really need these. I'll put them right here. Okay. Destination gates. Destination gates. Alright, let's go. What is up here? Gate 2. Okay, I won't go in there yet. Gate 1. Oh, there's nothing else down there. Alright, let's go. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Alright, let's go. Let's go back. What the heck? What just... Hold on for a sec. What the heck? There's someone in there. Oh, this is pretty sweet. They did a nice job with this stuff. He or she. They did a nice job. Oh, sweet. Get up in here. Oh, there we go. Golden nuggets. What happens if I flip all these switches and press all these buttons? Nothing. Okay. Alright. Now where am I going? Alright, let's just go back to that one place. After we visit this place. Sweetness. I'm not sure. Whoa! What did I do? Oh god! Oh, that's pretty sweet. Ooh. 747. Can I get back up in here? Yeah, there we go. Thank god. Oh crap! This is wool! No, 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 no! No, no, no! Extinguish! Oh no! Oh, okay. It's not burning. I'm cool. Gate 3. This one doesn't have a gate. Oh! This is direct. Pilot access only. Okay, this is the one that I need to get into. Once I find the diamonds. Wherever they are. Can I get a hint? Please. Whoa! Okay, I might have found it. Oh, yep, there we go. 10 diamonds. Gold nuggets. Nothing else. And a chest, and a chest. Nothing here. There we go, 2 diamonds. Over here. Whoops. Here. 8 diamonds, okay. Alright, let's go. That's 20. Alright. Let's go get that. Key, that's it. Pilot's key. Up here. Where did I come from? Down here, okay. Let's go. Oh, slow. So slow. Alright, give me that pilot's key. Pull out this. Pull this out. That's what I meant. Eat some potato. Alright. Time to fly this plane. Place this. Right click it. Nothing here. Oh, here we go. Pumpkin pie. Cooked fish. Water bottle. Okay. Travel to South Beach. Travel to Aline. Travel to Oakton. Okay. Where should I go? I guess I should go to South Beach first. This is Boeing 747. Waiting takeoff orders. You're clear to go. Alright, sweetness. Okay, nothing happened. Woohoo! South Beach, looks like a beach. Is that where I just was? No, okay. Save game. There we go. South Beach. Destination, South Beach. Objectives. Find and destroy the power sources in this town. Alright. Saved again. Looks like there's 2. I'm guessing the beacons are what the power sources are. Alright, let's hop up in here. Water filtration center. Purified water, level 1 filtration, unfiltered water. Ew! Whoops. And there's monsters in here, that's great. Crap! Ugh, I don't want to beat you with a carrot. How many out there? Okay, there are only 3. This won't take too long. Whoops. Yeah, get at me. Are there any more? Yeah. Well, I was planning on getting the rest of them out here so I could kill them, but What am I supposed to do? Just whoa! Flip all these. Right. Yeah, there's one left on all of them. Am I just supposed to flip all these? Or what? Nothing's happening. Ugh, gotta get out of the water. Oh, these two, whoops. There we go. Is nothing gonna happen? Everything's flipped down. Purified of one, unfiltered. Okay, wait. It's blue, green, red. Green, red. Ah, stop. Maybe I'm supposed to only flip the blue, green, and red. Blue is blue, I think so. Blue, green, and neither do either of that. Red. That's not the blue I'm looking for. There we go. Heck yeah. One power source down. One to go. Ha! Flying up to the mothership. Do I have nowhere else to go except this place? Alright. Clear spring housing. Clear spring housing. Ugh. That's a nasty grass. Close call. Whoa! Whoa! Holy moly! Crap, what the heck was that? Wow, that was close. Looks like someone tried to sabotage this power source. Perhaps the residents here are becoming aware of the dark effects of this new energy. I'd better find a way to shut it down before more people get hurt. Alright. Let's go. Pull out my sword. Apartment 102. Everybody get out! Water breathing. Oh man, I want that again. What the heck? Could have breathed in water, obviously. Potion of invisibility, nice. Let's flip that. I don't know. It might not do anything. Oh crap. Oh crap. Die. Potion of strength. Well, that did nothing. Was I supposed to make anything of that? No, I don't think so. Is this place useful at all? I don't think so. Alright, let's dip. 101. 101, you're being evacuated. Chain helmet. Potion of fire resistance and healing. Nice. Well, how am I supposed to get in there? Oh, water breathing. I understand. Oh, maybe not. Can't get in there. I've only got from like 5 more seconds. Crap. Go, go, go. How do I get out? Am I stuck? No. Just have to get up here. And get over here. Why are you boiling water? Why do I keep getting water breathing? 6, 5, 8. Okay. Guess it's for, whoops. Forever. Why'd you want raw pork chops, you nasty? How's them cooked? Okay. Flip that. Oh, something opened. Crap. replace that. Alright. Well, little kids. Golden carrots. I don't close those doors. I'm gonna back up. Why do you need this? I'm gonna place it right here.
Bang!
Doesn't even show it's breaking. Alright, what do I not need? All this crap. Except maybe this. Don't need this or these. Maybe one, I'll keep it just in case. I'll keep these. Don't need this or this. Put this food over here. I'll eat this pie. Wow, that hit a lot. Alright, let's go. Looks like a submarine. Alright, let's see what's in here. Is this a way in? Nope. Maybe this is. What the heck is this? Huh. Alright, maybe there's a way on the other side. Or even on the bottom. Maybe just missed it. Okay, nope. Where am I supposed to go then? What's in here? Nothing. Alright, I need to go explore this house. See what's up in here. All up in here. Nothing in there, nothing in there. Chain helmet, snowballs. I don't think that's gonna help much. Yeah, what the heck? Maybe something in here? Nope, just chain. Oh snap, wooden hoe. Mom, some creepy person was in our house. What the heck? Oh, what the? That's so cool! Oh my god! It's cacti! Oh crap. That is so legit! Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's crazy. Whoa, cake! I'm dipping. Push the strength, run! Alright, everyone. Everyone in here. Give me something. There's a bomb in the library? What the f- Wait, is it six? Yeah, pressure at six. What am I doing? What am I looking for? Oh, it's a massacre! Wait, no, never mind. Maybe they'll give me something. Nope, okay. Look at our neighbor, huh? Bang! Nah, you got kids, I'm not gonna kill you. Oh, here we go, I didn't see this. Gold nuggets. There's a bomb up here, apparently. Somewhere. Somewhere. Over the rainbow. Or upstairs. Something like that. Alright, yeah, there has to be a way in there. In the obsidian submarine looking thing. What's this way? Some furnaces with a zombie head and a skeleton head. That's disgusting. Whoa, oh. What's in there? Huh? Got some drugs? Mr. White? Oh, you're trying to trick us? Using a stair block, making it look like a regular block, huh? You think it tricky, huh? Do you think it tricky? Cause not. Alright, let's go. Let's dip. 2, 1, whoops. Okay. Where am I? There's a way in through these doors. Oh no, this is... Maybe it's right... Is... Ah, I know what that's supposed to be. I don't know how to describe it though. Okay, I didn't think I picked him up. But what the heck is that? It's a, it's like a teeter-totter swinging thing. Alright, let's go. I guess. Oh, wait a minute. Swiftness. Okay. So I could be like Chimney Swift. Haha. Oh, okay, I didn't see this. That's tricky. Tricky trucks. I need to eat this cake. Power source termination. Okay. Oh, I just click it. Bang, bang. That's how I roll. Let's get out of here. Doo-doo! Faster. Eat all this cake. Wow, that's pretty hungry. Or do you eat a carrot? Whoops. There we go. Took out all these. Is that it? Nothing? Nothing else? That's all. Am I supposed to get something special for doing that? No? Well, I'm gonna hoe this ground. Your soil is gonna be so tilled. Oh, what? There's no water next to it. Crap. Crap. Have to get on somebody's luck property. Alright, get out of my way. Oh, I could do it over there. Okay. Let's go. Here we go. Jump. Okay, that didn't work. Time to get up here. Up here. And in there. Why are these hedges so tall and so thick? Alright, let's hoe this ground. Tilling the soil. Yeah. Oh, perfect! Perfect! Oh, that was crazy. That was insane. Alright, let's go. Woohoo! Woohoo! Alright, let's go. Aw, man, all this soil is becoming untilled. Alright, is that it? Looks like it. Alright, let's check out the second place. Second location. Alright, let's go. Huh, 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 huh. Where am I going now? Wait. Okay. Let's travel to Aline. Or Alan. Nah, I don't think that's it. Okay, there's one over there. And... is that it? Yep, that's it. I'm gonna have to run all this way. Too far. Restricted area. West warehouse. Okay. I almost lost that. That would've sucked. Well, it didn't go anywhere. West warehousing. That can only mean one thing. Mayor West is still to blame for all this. I must track him down and put an end to all his schemes. Objective, destroy the warehouse's power source. Not too hard, not too easy. Maybe it is a little easy. I'm not sure. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yeah, bro. For real. Oh crap, oh crap, I know what that sound is. Oh, that was brave. Thank God it paid off. Bro, let's fight. Oh. Whoa, no, I'm out. Okay. I'm out. Hurry, hurry. No, 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 oh God, oh God, oh God. I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Potion of healing. Drink. There we go. Oh, I'm gonna die soon. Can I die? Whoop. Difficulty am I on? Normal, okay. Yeah, I guess I don't need glass bottles. Okay, I'm fine now. Woohoo! It's a pretty nice place. I gotta fix that sound. Turn it off. Okay. Why is that on fire? Why am I going the wrong way? Crap. What am I doing? Oh, whoops. No, 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 no! Ugh. Okay. 20%. Okay. Put that back in there. Alright, what's over here? Woohoo! I'm pretty heavy. I went down that pretty fast. Save game. Okay, this is gonna be a dramatic. Game said, you're not authorized to be here. Leave immediately. Ha! No. Oh crap, there's a lot of lava. Holy moly! Ah, they all just killed themselves. Sweetness. Oh, gotta get out of here. I'm gonna wreck it. Huh. Oh, that almost sucked. Oh, I'm not gonna parkour. Crap. Oh, ah, thank God. Huh. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. That was close. Woohoo. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Wrong button. Okay. Can't mess up now. Ooh. Holy crap. Oh God. Run, run, run. Right brain deactivated. Okay, good. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. Jump on these. Can I just... I don't know if I'll be able to make it over there, so I'm not gonna try. Alright, let's go. Oh god, that almost fell. That would've sucked. Oh god. All these sounds are making me just trip. Whew. Oh yes. Really close. Oh god, what did I hit? What did I touch? Nothing. Okay. Wasn't me. Oh, what am I doing? Every time I land. Go run! Ugh. Flip. Yeah, there we go. Very well then, you may pass. Yeah, no. Yeah, I'm really is, because I'm Gucci from head to feet. Oh crap. I almost fell. Alright, let's get back. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, I better keep my experience. Alright, good. Alright, you said very well, you may proceed. So I guess I get to go down here. Oh, that was just a piston. Okay. What is down here? Night vision, healing. I don't think I'll need this. I know what that does, so I'm just gonna take all this. So many potions. I'm like a witch doctor. Why are these ender chests here? Exit. There we go. Let's get back to the plane. Nope, never mind. It's still active. Oh, I get it. West Warehouse. WW.
Genius.
Oh, can I enchant? I don't know why I would enchant this sword. It's almost dead. To the office. What did I... Do I have something new? That I can use? What's this? Dies, what the heck? It's not useful. Why am I getting all this experience? Okay, that doesn't do anything. What am I supposed to do? Can I? Okay. Okay. Oh, I haven't been down here yet. Sweetness. Siege cannon. Beta 3.2 experimental. Do not operate. YOLO. Whoa! Whoa! Jeez. Wait, what's in there? Nothing, okay. Am I supposed to... There we go. Sweetness. Let's go. Let's dip all up on out of this piece. Let's go back home. Oh, but not yet. Still have to go to someplace. I'm not sure what it's called. They have a forest. A beautiful, beautiful forest. Alright. Let's go. Oakton. Professor Oak. Alright, let's go. How many of them are there? One? I don't even see a beacon over here. There we go. What's in here? Oh, this is pretty cool. Fishing rod? Heck yeah, I'm gonna catch me some fish. Oh, I need these arrows. Whoa, what the heck was that? Oh, it's an angry dog. I'm gonna have to kill that. It's really tripping me out. Level 50? Oh man, I'm 8 levels away. Oh, gold nuggets. Heck yeah. America! Where am I going? Where's that dog? I'm gonna kill you, I swear to God. I ain't playing, bro. It's over here somewhere. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna wreck you. I'm gonna wreck it. Whoa, that was far. I'm gonna finish these off. Finish off these golden apples. Thank you. Ominous vibes. Closed for maintenance. You wonder what they could possibly be hiding inside of this ominous museum. I'd better take a look around. Objective: search the museum for clues about the power source in this area. Done. Well, it's not done yet, but save this game. Crap, I didn't even do that. Alright, toss this. Why do I have all this? Sick. Alright, let's go. What's in here? Did I pick it up? Can I pick it up? There it is. A new plot. Finally, the proof you've been looking for, that Mayor West is behind all this. You feel the anger rising up within you as you begin to plot revenge upon this madman for all the evil he has unleashed upon the world. This world. Objective: destroy the power source. Done. Close until further notice. Okay. Time to get this. Get this sucker. Where's my arm? Invisibility? What the heck? That looks so weird. Okay, I'm normal now. Wait a minute, that's not my skin. Okay, I'm invisible again. I knew it. This looks really weird. I like actually seeing my arms. Oh, that's pretty clever. It's like an irrigation system. Thank you. Can I jump inside here and then get out? Oh, I'm invisible again. Alright, what's up here first? Not much. Nothing in there. The Destination. By H.G. Wells. Mayor West, 12 a.m. I finally finished the work I've been slaving away at for years now. Soon, I must return to the coordinates and make sure my investment is protected. 3, 8... Okay, the printer's going. That's distracting. Make sure my investment is protected. 34, or 38, 48, 125, 72. I must also remember this poem. The blackest of nights, not a star on the heights, the green fields in sight. Let us flee from this plight. Objectives: find a way into the wooden ship's bridge and navigate the system. Or ship, using two of the recorded coordinates. I'll just read this book. I mean, it's not that hard. I need to eat some food. Because I've got too much. Too much. Now I'm trying to leave all this in here. I don't really need it. What am I going to do with all those night vision potions? Whoa, I can see in the dark. Let's drink that. How long is it going to last? Almost 3 minutes, alright. Drink this. Alright, get rid of that. Alright, let's go. Down here. I don't need this painting, so I'll just place it right here. Nothing in there. Why is there nothing in there? Ever. Gold nugget. Spawn wolf. How do I need that? Yeah, I guess I will. Eventually. Somehow. If I spawn them, are they already tame? Nope. Okay. That sucks. I'll just have to keep them in there. I bet this is a way to the to figure out how to get to the bridge of the ship. But there's nothing. Alright, where am I supposed to go? What about that clock tower looking thing? Is there anything in there? Doggies, stay here. Or you'll die indefinitely. Oh, that's sweet, that's sweet, oh my god. It's like flickering. And there's a cow! What the... That's not just any cow. That's a... mushroom cow. The Emperor's Emerald. And the Gladiator's Gold. Oh, alliteration is so funny. Oh crap, I'm leaving. The undead zombie bra. Oh, the zombie baby. It's so stupid looking. The ancient sniping skeleton. Hey, look at me. Oh, nothing special about him. What if I... Whoa! Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but whoa! One. Here we go. Yeah! I run this. Give up and skip. Ha, heck no. What's this do? What? Crap. Is it gonna work? Did it stop? Did I break it? Crap. Alright. Wait for it. I think I'm doing this right. No, broke it. Oh no, I got this. Oh no, I don't have this. Crap. Ah. Oh, there's a diamond right there? Gah. Come on, this is gonna take forever. Diamond, come on. Are you serious? No, stop, oh no. Okay, give up. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do right there. Whoa! It's a dog! What the heck? Oh, no! Why? Why is there always a creeper? God! Why would you always do this? There we go. Oh, little Fitty. Oh, Fitty. There we go. It turned off. Oh, hey. I guess the dog is tamed. I wonder if all four of them are. And I'm not jumping. Why am I not jumping? There we go. There we are. Can I jump over this? Yep. What's in here? Tickets. $15? Nah. I'll just steal this minecart and ride to my heart's content, cause YOLO. Oh god. Oh, that is trippy. Oh, I would have a heart attack. Whoa. Why would you do that? Oh, that was That was scary. Oh. I'm kind of scared. This is really creepy. Nice sound effects too. And what am I doing? Whoa! What's happening? That was nice. Good job. Good job, bro. That was a sweet ride. Archery, shoot the picture, win a prize. Bow and arrows. I'll take these arrows, but I won't take the bow. Whoa. Potion of fire resistance. Okay. I guess that's useful. Alright, what? Nah. There we go. Swiftness, okay. Guess that's somewhat useful. I'm gonna have to drink all of these potions. Jeez. How about I don't pay you anything and I take all of these? Yeah. Swiftness. Water. Swiftness. Swiftness. I don't need any of these. Jeez. Here we go. This is gonna take a while to get rid of all these. Healing, fire resistance. Alright, I'll take this iron sword, bow, regeneration. Where's healing? Healing. All the healings can go up here. Everything else can go down here. Food, sword, fishing rod. Okay. Here we go. Time to roll. Guess I'm gonna have to turn off that generator. Milk. How do I need milk? I drink it anyway. Oops. Doesn't do anything. 1, 2. Wait a minute, hold up. Okay, switch those two. These are all my fire resistance. I don't really need that many. Only like 3. Whoa, 8 minutes. I'll take these 8 minutes. Jeez. It's an health regeneration. 20 seconds. All right. Too much stuff. Jeez. Why am I eating this? Why did I do that? I don't even know. Jeez. Gold nuggets, sweetness. Whoops. Oh, I broke. Alright. Generator. How do I turn this off? There we go. Oh, just gold nuggets. Apparently the generator's on fire. Or the generator is fire. What? I don't know. But here we go. What's on this side? Nothing. Okay. Well, I know the generator's back here now. That's good. Gotta eat the chicken. So I don't starve to death. And why am I singing? Ugh, I had a little burp there. What the heck? That was random. Cone, bowl, vegan flavor, meat lover, ew! Meat lover snow cone? What the heck? Why is this peaceful music playing? Here we go. I'm supposed to trade this first with someone. I remember. Where did I come from? Oh, okay. I remember I was supposed to give this to someone. I think. Maybe in here? Sup, dog? No, not in here. Alright, so. Oh, it's off. Okay. But did I? I need to get into the bridge. The bridge. Parkour. I guess he didn't know. Wait. Did they like forget that we could walk on those? Because I don't think I'm supposed to be out here. But YOLO. Oh, come on, get up here. Okay, I have something to do up there. I need to get to the roof. Ouch. That's a little zombie. I just got stuck, what the heck? But what am I supposed to do with these tickets? What the heck? What's up, gals? The mystical mushroom. Ooh. Please don't punch the cows. How is this supposed to work? What the heck? Maybe there's something. Maybe there's a hint back here. That was dangerous. Alright, let's go. Okay, skip the puzzle. Go up here. Where does this lead me? Back to his house, right? Yeah, back through there. But where does through here again? Oh, you know, this goes back to his house. Where does the other way go? Power generator? Okay, turn that off. Wait, do I just have to... Don't even tell me, I just have to go back to the bridge. Whoa, jeez. Dog, get, there we go, get boy, alright, I'm just gonna go to the bridge, see what's up. Do I need these tickets? I don't think so. I'm gonna catch me some fish. Fishing time with Dorito Dude. Heck yeah, fish. Oh, I'm almost level 53. Come on. Let's try over here. Come on. Okay, I give up. Oops, I need to go back in here. Nothing in here? Okay. Alright then, what's up here? Level 50 required. Booyah. Well, that dog is scruffy. Oh, I killed him. Yellow. Okay, I need this. 38, 48. Whoops. No. 38, 48. 125 and 72. 72. 125. What does this do? Oh, it just put me in here. Okay. Wait, did it? I feel like this looks different. Like, the wood's lighter. Oh, no, it's the same. Okay, I don't have any special things on. Like night vision. Heck yeah. Where am I right now? Whoa. Whoa. What's this place all about? Oh, I'm supposed to be on the other side. Crap. Did I just hit 60 frames? That looked really cool. Ooh, what's down there? Oh, I can breathe right here. That's sick. Swiftness. I don't need those. Get some air. Right, let's go! Hurry. Alright, now where am I going? There we go. Right over there. Okay. Let's go. That's why I hit 60 frames, because there's nothing happening around here. Nothing to load or anything. Crap, I forgot to jump. Could have gone a lot farther, a lot quicker. Come on. This is a pretty big island for a save game. For a mushroom island biome. Here we go. The Iron Curtain. This must be the place Mayor West wrote about. You think to yourself as you wonder what could possibly be behind that iron door. Whatever it is, it can't be good, but you must press on it in order to discover more about the corrupted power sources and find a way to put a stop to Mayor West's evil reign once and for all. Find out what lies behind this door and track down any remaining power sources. I think I might need this book again. Yeah, I haven't used that. Okay, what? That's loud. Why is that beeping? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Okay, no. Yeah, I haven't used that, what's it called? Poem. Poem. I haven't used that poem yet. Whoa, what's down here? Absolutely nothing. Except Marcelium. Oh crap! That was a bad idea. Trigger detected. I don't want that. Oh god! 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 Run! I have under 60 seconds to get the heck out of here. 48. 47. 46. Why is that still beeping? What the heck? Oh god. System override. Oh god. Read it. Read it. I need to read it. I'm gonna smash it. The key. Oh man, what have I done? This facility must be their backup plan if those demonic forces from the power sources become too great. I must find a way to stop it from self-destructing. Maybe the poem Mayor West wrote holds the key to system override. Okay. Drop. The destination, I think it is. Legs of Knights and green? Green. Green. Green, 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 green. Green. Black. Oh god, run! Touch the tip. Wait, is anything gonna happen? Did I stop it? How much time do I have left? 18 seconds? Oh man, that was a close call. Haha. Save game. Alright, what does this say? Whoa! You fear what lies beyond this mysterious portal. Could this lead to the very place where all the paranormal activity has stemmed from? Could there be an even greater evil, hiding behind this door? You know you haven't come this far to turn back now. So you cast your fears aside and take a step into the unknown. Dun dun dun! Find out the destination of the mysterious portal. Alright, let's place all my stuff in here. I'm not gonna use any of this. Wait, yeah, I'm gonna need a couple of these. I don't think I'll need any of these. Keep this cooked chicken. I don't need this, or 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 these. Actually, I'm gonna keep this. Take this bread, these golden apples. Cookies, steak, melon. Okay, get that food. Are they the same? Strength, fire resistance, strength. Alright. I don't need this pilot stuff anymore. Or these iron swords. Alright, let's go. Some big boy stuff. Take those arrows. Let's take one more. Let's go! Okay, it's gonna take a while. Loading. Loading. Alright, let's get this minecart. Sit down. And we're on our way. Let's go find Miss Mayor West. What the heck? This is taking forever. Come on. Oh, wow, that's pretty tall. My brother, it's me, Travis. You gotta get me out of here. I don't look like that. Ew. Spawned with. I don't want this item frame. Brotherly love. You are shocked to see your brother here in the midst of all this. I wonder if he has anything to do with these corrupted power sources. You wonder with disbelief. You are unsure how to respond to him after all you've been through. Objective, respond with kindness or anger to your brother until the conversation is over. Kindness. Why is he here? Oh man, it's so good to see you again. I thought you were dead. Well, I'm still alive and kicking. Can you find a way to get me out of here? Sure. No, I can't. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? I can't find anything. I supposed to break this? Nope, can't do that. I don't have any splash potions. Whoa! My god, that almost sucked. Kindness. Sure, but how did you end up here anyway? Oh, there we go. It's a long story, but I must tell you that I was once working on these power sources. What?! Why? I can see that you regret your choices, but I can help you. You always were better than me. Please help me destroy the evil I have created. Okay. Okay, but first I must get you out of here. Out of there. Whoa, whoa! What the H? Let's go, bro. Let's go. Let's go right now. Let's go. Let's hit. Oh. Two shot. Two shotty. Two shotty. I run this. Oh, yeah, boy. Lever. Okay. This is gonna be important. Ooh, cake. Cake, cake, cake. It's time for the percolator. Wait, crap, I said that wrong. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. Nope. Potion of healing, 2. Put those right there. Brotherly love. Potion of regen. I don't think I'll need those. I don't ever use potions anyway. Oh, sorry, bro. Whoa, no! I got you. Let's go. Travis, where'd you go? Okay. Let's go, bro. Come on. Okay. You can stay there. I don't care. Alright, let's take this thing out. Crap, the witch doctor looking thing. What the heck are those things? Like, stone rats or something. Whoa, crap, I'm blind. And I'm slow. Blindness for 3 seconds. This isn't really blind, but... Was it you? Huh? Did you do that to me? Huh? Alright, I'm out there. Oh, I almost ran right into that. Potion of fire resistance. Sit down, this cake, eat a little bit. Fire resistance, let's go. Switch to 1, there we go. Alright, let's kill this thing. Yeah, bro, get at me, get at me. Get at me legit. Crap. Stop it. Oh crap, bad idea, bad idea. Oh, it's breathing, that's weird. Yeah, I'm taking you out. Ugh. This is really slow and uncomfortable. There are 5 more seconds, crap. Oh wow, scumbag, get at me, for real. Get out of here! Stupid fish. Stone rat fish thing. Nope. Alright, need some golden apples. Eat. Eat. Okay. Are you kidding me? Why do I always go blind? There we go, I'm healthy now. Follow this. Here we go. Time to take out this thing. Oh my god, that almost sucked so bad. This world has no longer to deal with this. Crafted the power source. 2, 1, 0. Oh crap, it's a blaze rod. That's what's been messing me up this entire time. Whoa, it's 4 of them. Oh no, there's only 2. He killed himself! Stupid! Well, less crap for me to deal with. Let's go. Let's time for the percolator. Why do I have that on my head, or on my mind? Let's go, right now. Let's go. Let's hit. Oh! One hit. One hit kill. Oh, yeah. That's how I roll. Almost fell. That was sucked. Whoops. Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, I stole sand. That sucks. Alright, so that's where I came from, because it's got the cake. So, I guess I'm supposed to go right here. Alright, where's my bro? North portal. Resolution. At last, the corrupted power is destroyed, and will never fall into the wrong hands again. It's too bad my brother had to be mixed up in all this. I hope he has learned that ultimate power can corrupt so easily, even the most purest at heart. It's time to head back to the real world now, and I'm just glad it's all over. It's time for the... Alright. See, the journey ends here. Oh, huh. End of Paranoia. Whoa, little kid! Well, looks like all your bravery and hard work has paid off. The world is at peace now, and your life is much more simple, living off the land and in underwater paradise. The days of corruption and greed are long forgotten. You're finally able to sleep at night without the haunting memories of paranormal activity. Ah, the movie. You no longer have to look over your shoulder constantly or worry about who you can trust. Yes, things are quite different now as you start your new life as freedom and prosperity. Sweet. Lots of coal. Nothing in there. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. Push some night vision, like that's gonna help. Look, we got some pigs. Pig spawner. Nice farm going. Look at all these animals. Oh, look at that egg. Dang it. This is a pretty nice place. What's behind this? Nothing? Okay. Just put that back up. Emergency exit only? I'm not sure if I want to. I'm not sure if I don't know, like, this looks dangerous. I'm gonna do it! Oh god! Oh god, what did I do? What did I do? Oh god. Oh god, no. Why would you make me do that? Oh man. Why? Man. Oh man, why? Such a nice place. Well, is this the end? Alright, yeah. I guess this is the end. Let's look around a little bit. This place is in the middle of nowhere. Alright, well, that's the end of this map. Paranoia. I forget the author's name, but I'll put it in the description. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.